Today, the Guthrie County Attorney said a deadly officer-involved shooting in Panora was justified. Back on July 1st, Panora police say Officer Rock Armstrong shot and killed Joshua Reed. Court documents say Reed repeatedly threatened Armstrong with a knife, and Armstrong fired his gun when Reed moved toward officers and refused to drop his weapon.